guys, and welcome.
Hi guys, I got my roller skates.
Yeah, so you got a roller skates. Welcome back to my channel, Angels. So it's literally almost 6 o'clock in the evening. We've just been lounging all day. Honestly, I've done no cleaning. I didn't edit a video, the video that went out last Sunday. I haven't edited it yet. Haven't done nothing. Like, I don't know what I've been doing. But I washed these hair and I've done these hair, so that's a plus. But yeah, we're going to go to Nando's now and go on a little date night. Because
there's nothing to do.
Because we need it, you know. Tomorrow I'm going to brunch and I've got nothing to wear. So I'm gonna go and get an outfit from Zara. I'm gonna look in Zara, I'm gonna look in Evan outfit as if I can just find like a long denim skirt and then just pair it with, get a cute little top. You know, something modest but cute. Can't go wrong. Yeah, so come, let's see what is going on. I'm gonna go get myself sorted now. Boo, boo, boo.
Boo, boo, boo. And we don't.
I see when I get home because I don't want. Basically, I'm not taking a big bag and I don't want to like carry my camera around freehand in town. Not for no reason. I just don't want to. I just want to be free, you know what I mean? And I'll get shy to vlog anyway. So I'll probably just vlog on my phone or I'll see you when I get home and I'll give you a haul of everything we've got. But I just wanted to open the vlog so it's out there. So yeah, guys, welcome to another weekly vlog.
Welcome to another weekly vlog.
So it's bank holiday weekend and we're keeping it calm. We're going out, but we're just going for a cute little brunch. I'm going for a cute little brunch with Nana. It should be fun. But a little part of me, the tiniest part of me, does want to go like out. But just not in Birmingham. Like, I wish we organised a city break. You know what I mean? Because I just want to let my hair down. I want to listen to loud music. I want to sing. I want to look cute. But hopefully, this dinner is enough to just fulfil me. It's because, you know what? All summer, I've just been like, in since Jamaica, I've just been like, I'm inside. And then now, one sec, guys. I've actually got ages. Well, it's coming to 3 o'clock. Table's booked for 4 o'clock, I believe. Yeah, table's booked for 4 o'clock, but I do want to get some TikTok. I want to get at least 5 different TikToks just so I've got some. Or 3, so then I can just post them, you know what I mean? So we'll see. I ended up going to exchange that skirt that you guys seen yesterday. I exchanged that and I got a, what did I get instead of the skirt? I got some jeans. So I'm going to wear like this open white top with some jeans. Because Nana said she's going casual anyway. It's like, I don't want to do the most and she looks casual. Then we just look like Billy and Ben. Like, you know what I mean? We just look mismatched. But I just might wear like a mini skirt because I mean, I'm chock-hole to mini skirts. I love me a mini skirt. But yeah, I'm just trying to do my makeup as physically quickly as I can just because I want to be ready and do some TikTok. But yeah, because this is not a get ready with me, I'm going to finish my makeup and then I will be back. I just wanted to let you guys know what the plan of action was for today. Bank holiday weekend. My friends do.
A few moments later.
In this bitch, I make it snow in this bitch. She trying to get out of the mix. Shawty is going to G. Shawty is going to G. Me, I'm supporting the shit.
Morning, guys. So it's like 11 a.m. Got work at 1. Z's at godmother's. It's Tuesday the 29th. Tuesday the 29th of August. Obviously, it's exactly a week till Z starts school. So I'm gonna go and just get the rest of her uniform. Well, let me be real, I haven't got one thing. One thing, like time's just flew. So I'm just gonna get it now. One sec, guys.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go get Z's uniform and then go and get a referee and go to drop her to nursery, yeah. And then drop her to nursery. And then, yeah. Just look at my lever. I'm just gonna quickly pop into town to get Z some bits and bobs. I just wanna smell good and rest. So then, well, I love, you know, when you can just smell me from a mile off. Love it. Love it, love it, love it. But yeah, let me get ready properly. Let me just get my coat and stuff, pack a bag, and then we'll be. I'm ready. I'm just leaving the house. Let's give you a fit of the day, even though it's so basic. Jeans, Zara. I literally got them this week. Shoes, Converse. I've been in a chokehold with Converse literally since I was 17. Top, H&M, leather jacket, Primark. Just a quick basic look. Something that's office appropriate, but I'm not doing too much. I'm going to quickly run to town now. It's 11 o'clock. Right, it's quarter past 11. I get to town for like 25 past, like parked up walking in town. So I'm going to quickly walk to town now. And then, yeah. Do. I need to start doing that now. Quickly walk to town and then, yeah, we'll see you guys soon. Bye, angels. Hi, angels. Welcome back to the channel. So I went to town and I went to, like, Home Bargains. Not Home Bargains, B&M, by my work. First, I just need to get out the bags. We'll do it together. First, I just need to order some food because we just got in. It's 6:20, but I haven't got no meat that's not defrosted. I don't feel like having tuna pasta tonight. So we're just going to order. As my brother called me. Z, come and help me pick what we're going to eat. Do you want to try this new restaurant?
What's that? Yeah.
You want to try?
Yeah.
Imagine if it's not nice. I don't think I want to try new things today. Or should we get paraffina?
What's that?
Paraffino, what we have, and it tastes a little bit like Nando's.
Oh, yeah.
You wanna get that? No, actually, I'm not ordering from them because they're so whatless. Every time I order Paraffino, they put the can in with the food. Why do I want you to put... They just wind me up, so I'm not ordering them. Huh?
Can I have, yeah? Mm. Can we have? Mm. Can we have?
We need to order it quick so it comes before 7. What do you want quick?
I want, yeah. What's it called again?
Flaming Patties? That. KFC?
Yeah.
No.
Why? Can I have Flaming Patties?
We should have just got McDonald's. I don't know why I let you choose. We should have just got McDonald's. Hi guys, we're back and we're better. So I just had to order our food from Wingstop. And that's on its way. We ordered three tenders, some barbecue tenders. We ordered me a big flavor burger, and a large fries for us to share. And yeah, anyway, so let's give you a haul of what we got today. So the first thing we got, go get some socks on so you can try these on. The first thing we got was, drum roll please, it's about school shoes. So she's just got these cute little school shoes. They're from Clarks. They're really good quality. They're such amazing quality as well. And I just feel like, because Isabel, she's not allowed to wear trousers to school. Like, she's only allowed to wear a dress or a skirt. So, I feel like these will look so cute with her little socks. So, that's them. And they were... What?
I can't buy any more socks.
Just get two normal socks. They were £52.10 for her shoes. And then... Marks and Spencer's, we got We just got her grey bits and some socks. So, girlies, do you remember when we used to... Oh, you can't see. Right there. Right there. Let's let it focus. Do I need to turn down the saturation a bit? I don't want to know. Right, I want you to probably be able to see the pattern. And so, can you see? Girlies, I don't know if you'll be able to see, but do you remember when we used to wear these in school? They're the ones like with the little holes. She got five pairs of these, but this is where, and then I got just five pairs of the normal like ruffle socks. But guys, here's where I messed up. In the winter, she ain't wearing socks. So I bought her 10 pairs of socks, but I don't know. She just can just have white socks. But I just figured, I just remembered, like, in the winter, she's not going to be wearing her bare legs. She's going to be wearing tights. They didn't actually have no tights in Marks & Spencer's, so I'm going to have to get them from, like, H&M or somewhere. I don't want to get them from Primark because I want proper, good quality tights. So I'm going to have a little shop around and where I can get really good quality tights. Anyway, she got one school skirt, two school skirts. And then she just got two of the same school dresses. So there's the one. And as you can tell, I proper love the little pleated effect. It's just going to look so cute. And there's the second one. Cute. I do think I'm going to get her another skirt just because... But they didn't have the other style that I wanted in her size. So I do think I'm going to shop around, get her another skirt, just so she's got one for every day. And I don't have to, because use that, no. I don't enjoy. Oh, for God's sake. Hello? Right, guys. Hi. So Isabel's currently on timeout because... Okay. She's trying on her dress. And then she's like, she wants to take off her top. She's got a little top under that she wore to nursery. She's like, she wants to take off her top. Take off your top for what? When you wear your dress to school, you're going to have a top on. You're going to have your shirt and your tie on. Why would you take off your top? She can't understand that. She can't understand why she has to keep her top on. I'm trying to talk to her. She storms out. So I said, listen to me, go on timeout, think about why you're upset and then come chat to me because I'm not doing the back and forth. Do you know what I mean? Anyway, dinner's not here, so I might as well give you a haul of things that I got in home bargain today. Yeah. So I got myself some cotton pads. I got Isabel some cotton pads. Got some shower gel, Dove shower gel. I've got some air freshener for the house. You know when you can feel your air freshener running low? I've got some plugins for... These are for the hallway and for the living room. And these are for mine and Z's bedrooms. I just like everywhere to just smell creme de la creme. Then we got air freshener for the bathroom. Toothpaste for Z. Toothpaste for moi. Deodorant, because I ran out of the spray the other day. I have roll-on, but I just prefer the spray. But I just keep roll-on for insurance, you know what I mean? And then I got myself a face wash. I haven't actually run out of my face wash yet, but I got one just in case. I got one for when I do run out, so then I'm not like, I can wash my face. Like, what I do, guys, is before I run out of something, I will replace it. So I'm not like... shaking my head. Hello. I'm so puffy and sweaty because I just woke up. But it's 5:30 a.m. I'm about to just dwell into my Bible, spend some time with God. And then, dwell into my Bible, spend some time with God. And yeah, I've been trying to be a 5 a.m. girly all year. Hasn't worked. I just snoozed my alarm. And I almost snoozed it today, but I was like, do you know what? No. Like, for autumn, I want a steady morning routine. While Z's in school, I want her attendance to be 100%. I want her punctuality to be 100%. So I need a steady, organized morning routine. So let's do that. So let me get my Bible. And I'm going to do a little bit of my plan. I've got two plans. So I'm going to do two of my plans. And then I'm going to go back into the book of 1 Peter. I'm currently on chapter 5. I've done chapter 4 yesterday evening. So I'm currently on chapter 5. And I think there's only 5 or 6 chapters in there, to be fair. Let me have a little look. Do. Oh yeah, so I'm on the last Peter. I'm on the last chapter. I think I'm gonna have to read 2 Peter because I've read 3. I need to see on my Bible to read list. But yeah, I need a wee, guys. I'm just gonna go to the toilet quickly. Probably get a cup out. Back in a bit. My battery's gonna die on my camera, so I wanna finish my Bible study, charge my camera in a bit, and we'll catch up later, okay? Have a nice day. Love you. Guys, clothes are done. I just woke up this little monster who snuck in my bed. Now, she actually did an eye quarter in my bed yesterday because she was coughing. So, because I wanted to keep an eye on her, I just said, come sleep with me. And she wants to eat chocolate biscuits in my bed. You want to eat chocolate biscuits in my bed? I should fight ya. I should fight ya. I should fight ya. I should fight ya.
Fight me then.
Fight you then. Shall I bang ya? I want to bang ya. I'm going to... How about fight me then? No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Right, let's get ready.
Tickle me.
Are you going to come out my bed so I can make my bed?
No, I'm going to tickle you.
Huh?
I'm going to tickle you.
Right, we need to get ready. Alexa, what's the time?
It's 7:41 a.m.
Oh no, we've got to leave the house in 20 minutes, guys. And we're both very much still in our pyjamas. Now, we don't need to leave in 20 minutes. Yeah, we do, because I need to get into the habit of leaving this house for like 7:50, 8 o'clock, you know, during the school week.
Later.
Hi guys, just got home. I feel like vlogging makes me happy because I've been so miserable all day. As soon as I turn on the camera, I'm just like back to myself. Anyway, quick catch up. So today I had work and that's it. But it was just, it's just been a struggle. I haven't spoke to you guys since Tuesday. I'm PMSing this week, so my moods have just been all over the place. And I haven't been taking my ashwagandha to, like, so my moods are just all over the place. But I'm going to get back onto my supplements. 1st of September tomorrow, it's goal time. I bought salmon. So I had work. On my break, I went and got some salmon and some milk from Asda, because I work by Asda. So I went and got some bits, and then I don't want to cook. Now I don't want to cook.
Hi guys!
Your friend springs in around my house.
Hey, move out the way so I can see guys. Hi guys! I like the moving.
Careful. This is so performative. So yeah, 1st of September tomorrow, we've got to get it cracking. We're excited for a new month. Come and give me a cuddle.
I can't wait to leave. I can't wait to graduate tomorrow.
You've already graduated. It's just your last day. So Z graduated from nursery like in July, but she carried on going nursery in August because I am a single mother. and I work, and I just don't like relying on people to look after her. Do you know what I mean? Like, as I said, like, my family is amazing. It's a village of us raising Z. But I would just rather not have to drive here, there and everywhere to pick her up and to, you know what I mean? Like, with her nursery, it's on the way to my work. I can just drop her on the way, pick her up. We're home in a timely manner. I live, like, what, 7 minutes from her nursery. So, yeah, it just makes sense to just take her to nursery. So, her last day at nursery is tomorrow. I do need to get the teachers a cute little present or, like, a thank you card or something, but...
I want to give them, yeah, chocolate and, yeah, and I want them to give them...
But I won't be able to take it in the morning because I forgot to get it today. So, I'll probably just get it tomorrow. But, yeah, we're going to cook some dinner now. It is... 6:30. I'm gonna get out of our like work, like outside clothes, get some
Mommy,
house clothes on, wash our hands, make some dinner.
Can I go eat my snack now?
What snack you got?
I got those crispy things here, and the
crispy things. What crispy things?
The
cookies.
Rectangle things and the cookie.
Rectangle things. What rectangle things?
And there's two.
The crisps.
No.
Go and show me. I don't know. Boo, boo, boo. So, yeah, let's get ready. And now I should cook the salmon that I literally brought for dinner, but I don't want to. So, I'm going to just throw something in the air fryer and the oven. Doozy, a pizza. I don't think you're going to like that.
Why?
Because it's a granola bar. I don't think you're going to like that.
Is it yummy?
Not really. It's for my, like, gym stuff.
Is it nice?
Mm-mm. It's not. Right, BRB, we're gonna get changed, okay? Oh gosh, it's saying I've only got 1 minute to record.
Bye, guys. That's my last.
Let's chat to you guys. Yeah, so September's complete reset. Like, we're coming for everything. It's the last quarter. Gonna set some goals later. Set some boundaries on what, like, I want to do, I don't want to do. And it's never too late to restart your year, you know. Don't get me wrong, this year I've had such a good year. Like, it's been so much fun. Like, when I look back on, like, my birthday, etc., etc. We've had fun this year. But, like, productivity-wise, don't get me wrong now, like, productivity-wise, we've done good. Like, past uni with flying colours. Thriving in my job, thriving in new business ventures. I'm not talking too much though, God, watch over that. Thriving in motherhood, like, I'm very content, I'm very happy with life. I know there's so much more I need to do, and I just want to get myself, start disciplining myself. Like, I want to stop drinking, guys, like, and it's good, like, I stopped drinking. I didn't drink from Jamaica in June till the other day. I mean, the reason that I drank the other day is because I just felt like I really just wanted to let my hair down, do you know what I mean? So I ended up drinking, getting not mortal, but I was very drunk. And I had a time, I had such a good time, so, but I think I want to go sober. But for how long, it's a mystery. It's giving addicted to alcohol, but I'm not addicted to alcohol, I just like to drink. I like to let my hair down once in a while, you know what I mean? But we're chatting a bit. I'm going to sort out this salmon and charge you guys for a little bit. Then we're chatting a bit, yeah? Love you. Hello. So, it's Saturday now, guys. I've got to get ready because I'm going for lunch with Nens. Got to quickly get ready. I'm meeting her at 2. It's like 10 past 1. So, and I'm doing a light beat. My hair's a junkyard. So, I need to quickly get ready and get myself sorted out. Woo! Skincare first. Yeah, because my skin's feeling dry, so let's get it sorted. Right, so I need to be ready in like half an hour, and it's just looking mad. But I'm gonna be positive and push through and out for the best. Yeah, I was just saying, sorry, I kept missing kind of thought. I really want to watch Shoots and Gids podcast while I get ready, but I also want to chat to you. But I know that, don't copyright me, and it's like my last video got copyrighted because I literally listened to Aaliyah for 20 seconds, if that. I think it's like anything above 15 seconds they do for copyright, but it's like, Aaliyah's literally my cousin. Don't fucking do that to me. Do you know what I mean? Don't. But I don't know if podcast copyright you. So just to be safe, I'm just not gonna. Because I actually can't be honest. I need to wash my hair, it's looking like. But for now, let's just give it a quick straighten, lay the edges, and lay it down. Why do I do this? I really just had to get my cleaning today, didn't I? I just had to. Right, I'm going to come back to you guys when I'm ready, because I feel like talking slows me down. I don't know why. Definitely doesn't, but... Time! I'm sorry if the lighting's a bit crazy. It's because my ring light and everything's on, but Nella's on her way to me now. And we're going to pick up her gift, and we're going to head to lunch. Can't wait to go, because I'm starving, but BRB, going to make some goods.
I've got one, two videos. We're going to go and wait in the car now. I've got a brush. I'll bring a brush. I'm going to bring some water, just so I'm hydrated throughout the day. And yeah, we're good to go.
Right, guys, so she's here. I don't know. Let me move this back a bit. So, I saw this TikTok the other day, yeah? And it was like, this woman, let me give you the backstory.
I'm scared, guys.
This woman, she was a single mom. She spent her whole life raising her two kids and going to uni. Mm. And she's literally, she's got like 6 degrees in psychology. Oh, okay. Like a doctorate, master's, all them things. And then now that her kids are grown up, she's done her degrees, big doctor and them things. Her kids was like, what are you going to do? And she's like, I'm going to create a book, a journal. And you know me, got to support our black queens. So, I got you this journal, and it says, here, hold this.
I just love the fact that there's a black woman there.
It says, I am enough. And then it says, a journal to self-love and empowerment for black women.
So, is it a book?
A journal.
What, her journal or we journal? Oh, it's like a journal for us to journal.
So then, like, get the drink.
What drink?
Put it here.
Oh, sorry.
In the copper holder.
I was shouting. Speak to my mum.
Right, so if you look in it, instructions for writing this journal, we'll read that on the way because we don't have that much time. Then, what are three things you're grateful for this week? Write down one accomplishment you're proud of this week and why it matters. Then it's got proper things like how does society question your beauty and stuff. Like I think it will be proper, you know, because we're in our healing bag.
I just think it's sweet that you got me one. That's so sweet of you. I think this is the first gift ever bought me.
That's so fucking nice. Come on then, where shall we eat?
Do you love it? Stop this girl.
Where shall we eat? So we just head to Sally Hall.
Is there Joe and Drew's there?
We're not going Joe and Jay's.
I don't want to fucking Five Guys. That's not what I want to eat.
What do you want to eat?
I want to eat at least a little bit of health.
So now we're going to head over to Sally Hall and we're going to go and get some lunch. You look on your phone, where's good? And I'm just going to head towards... We're going to head towards Touchwood. Do you want to listen to music? Because I personally wanted to listen to...
I want to listen to some mix of music because it's giving me gas.
All right, put it on then. Do you want to... We're getting to the point where we're a little bit. Would we say we're hungry or not?
I need to eat one day.
I left my tripod in the car, guys. So I have to unbalance that. I'm balancing my camera on a water bottle. Just hoping for the best.
Me.
It won't wear. And yeah, we're just in Jeremiah in Sunny Hall. We come to Sunny Hall to get a bit of a change of scenery. Because I feel like we've been to everywhere in town, haven't we? So yeah. So yeah, I'm doing sober September, guys, so I got a coke with my dinner.
She was going to do sober September anyway.
Yes.
She does it every month.
No, I actually am trying to go sober for life, but I feel like I want to drink on like birthdays, Christmases, etc. But yeah, I'll show you my food when it comes, but I don't want to vlog and be chatting in the background. And the playing music, so I don't want to get copyrighted, so we'll catch up. Love you. Guys, hope you've enjoyed this vlog. Love being a consistent queen. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. I love you. See you next week, guys. Bye.